Are you looking for the perfect bot to integrate with your Unturned servers? Well, thankfully, Yeeti is the answer for you. All you gotta do is head over to yeeti.xyz and I'll show you how to install it in less than 5 minutes. Right, once you're on yeeti.xyz, you're gonna wanna invite the bot to your Discord server if you haven't already. So to do that, all you have to do is click invite, select the server. I'm just gonna put it on my test server. Once the bot's been added to your server, you're gonna wanna click on the top right here and head over to the dashboard. As you can see, these are all the servers that have Yeeti in and that you have ownership or administrator on. I'm gonna head over to the test one over here, and now we're gonna wanna add a game server to this Discord. So to add a game server, all you have to do is click add servers. Now it's as simple as installing the plugin. You can either do this by downloading the loader by just clicking that over there. This loader works on Rocket Mode. All you have to do is upload it to your plugins folder, or on your Pine server, you can just head over to the plugin section over here and just search for Yeeti and click install. Once it's installed, all you have to do is head back to your server, boot your server up. Once your server's booted, you can head to your file manager and then head to the plugins directory, which is obviously in servers, Unturned, Rocket, plugins, and then you'll see Yeeti loader and then Yeeti. Yeeti loader you can ignore, and the Yeeti folder is where you're going to go and set your license key. So click there, then you're going to open yeeti.configuration.xml. Open that file. Then you're going to go back to the Yeeti dashboard and click the add server thing. As you can see here, it automatically generates the config. So we're just going to copy all that text, control C, go in here and paste over it and replace the license key. Once that's done, make sure to save your file, then simply reboot your server. Right, once your server's booted, you'll see that Yeeti is loaded correctly. Then all you have to do is go back here and click the refresh button, and you'll see it adds the server that you've just added Yeeti to. Just select that server, click add, and now your server is linked with your Discord. It's as simple as that.